this is the fraction, in this is the numerator and this is the denominator. Then take LCM, the denominator is same, so we take the LCM should be same. Here is 5. When the denominator is same, the LCM is also same. Then the numerator should be at same. Like that, 9 plus 6 plus 18. When we add, then we get 23 upon 5. This is your final answer. Again, here this is the denominator that is different. So we take LCM, the LCM should be 80. What is 80? Then 3 take table 6 times. How much time? 6 times. Then we multiply 6, numerator 6, then we get 36. Again 6 divided 18, that is given, that is 3 times. Then multiply by numerator 3. 3 3 is a 9. And now 9 divided 18 by 2 times, and then multiply 5, then we get 10. Then we add this. Now we get 36 and 9 and 10. 55 and 80. This is the answer. Same here, this is fraction also. Then we take LCM. What is the LCM of this? 20 का नहीं जाएगा। The new fraction is here. The LCM of 5, 20 and 10 should be 20. Then we take table in 20 of 5. That's given. That is 4 times. Then 4 multiply by numerator 3. Then we get 4 3 is 12. Then again 20 divided 20 in 1 times and 1 multiplied by 2. Then we get 2. And again 10 divided 20, how much time? 2 times. Then 2 multiply 5. Then we get, then we add this. The answer is
10.
This is 10. This is 24 upon 20. And that can we cut each other. This is should be 4, 6 times, and this should be 5. This is final answer. And this is your homework. Here we can see, student, the denominator is same. So we can take the LCM is 9 and we add numerator like that. 9, 6, 8. Okay. And here also the denominator is different. So we take LCM and multiply what? How to be solved? Just like that. This is the question. And same is here. Okay. This is homework.